turn me all the way up.
Turn
the auto-tune on. On the auto-tune.
Fuck the auto-tune. Fuck the auto-tune shit, man. Talk about it, just do that shit. Got these bitches saying, yeah, he do that shit. Got these bitches saying, yeah, he do that shit. Got these niggas saying, yeah, he do that shit. Sucking on my dick.
What's good? Hey, good morning. I just woke up. It's 8:55 Miami time. I'm just finna give y'all a room tour of our first hotel. This is our first one. It's nice as hell, but I can't wait to show y'all our second one, because our second one is lit. So yeah, here's the bathroom. This lighting is everything. Yeah, the bathroom is pretty cool. I just like the lighting. So yeah, here's the room. Really nice. Just found out Billy Graham died. R.I.P. But this view though, so I don't even know where we at. In Miami. But I think that's, I don't know, I think that's South Beach. But y'all see this hotel right here? The Grand Doubletree, that's where we're staying at tonight. In our little condo. Yeah. So good morning. We're gonna get our day started. Kinda pissed because we just wasted $50 on a goddamn Groupon. I'm trying to get my money back, and I'm not playing, because it's this year, that's $50 wasted. Can't even do it. So yeah, I'm gonna turn y'all around.
Tonight, they removed their staff to President Trump and other law. I need to stop.
like this outfit. Maybe because I ain't got like the whole outfit in my hair. I haven't done my hair, makeup. But I don't like it at all. I might change. Yeah, but I think I'll get some breakfast. I still ain't done my hair and my makeup. What's going on, girl? But come on.
Yo, I'm with Joe, got that fat, going for the law. What? Huh? Yeah. I dang this, I ain't trying to tell you something. What? I came in with a cool horn. And I got some bitches coming. And I got some bitches coming. Sell a P, sell it O, sell it for the low. Go. If she talk, I'm in love, I'ma let it go. Let it go, on your block, we gon' do a show. Yo, let it go, on your block, I'ma do a show. He a pussy, he a op, he gon' call the pole. All my niggas, they don't go, they don't fucking go. Got the pole, with the scope, no I keep the pole. Why these niggas, why these men, acting like some hoes. M.I. Subi G, Bayron, Bayron, Bayron. That bitch all on me. Go. Terrio, 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 stripper, bitch, that pin on me.
Okay, update. We are on Ocean Drive. I knew it was on somewhere. I was like, we gotta be on a strip
ocean
or something.
Ocean Drive, right beside the ocean.
Yeah. What's that 21 Savage song? I'm on Ocean Drive, something, with my top down.
Just the thing, he tried to get us on that $5.
For $45? Is that it right here?
Yeah.
This bus right here is $45 all day. For 2 days. You hop on and hop off. I mean, it's cool and all, but we got an Uber for $4 from my hotel to South Beach. But so far it's lovely. The weather is great. It's like a different vibe. I can't explain what kind of vibe it is, but it's a different vibe. But yeah, we finna go to Sugar's. Should be coming close up on it. See y'all when I get there. So we're at Wet Willie's. Sugar's was too hot. I mean,
we ballin', but we ballin' on our budget.
It was like $40 for one. Okay, room tour of our second hotel. You got the kitchen. You got the living room. You got the bedroom. You got this big ass closet. I don't know how to turn on the light up in here, but it's huge. You got a toilet.
A duvet, y'all. A duvet.
What in the world? What? And the best part is the balcony. Hello, Miami. Y'all, we are so high. sorry, y'all. This is kind of making me nauseous. But it's beautiful out here. I'm in love.
Heard you signed your life, walk it like I told you.